Welcome geometry students to another example of special right triangles, 45, 45, 90. And I'm going to label each side of the triangle. When you have a 45, 45, 90, you need to remember that the sides go with x, x, and x root 2. So in our first example, x is going to be 8 because these two legs are equal to one another. And y will be 8 root 2. So it's simple when we have the legs, we just choose x as both legs are the same and we throw a root 2 on it to get our answer. Now for the second example, we are given the hypotenuse. So that's on the side that we would label as x root 2. So it's pretty easy to see that x must be 10. So the two legs in our second example are again equal to each other and they are both equal to 10. So you need to work on remembering this little rule down here of x, x, x root 2.